for sheep, covering.
The arts of the Etheria.
The Etheria.
Care of Sam, I think his name is, of YouTube S Williamism. So we have just a bit of footage here from Trafalgar Square in London, where you have these archways, or this archway, and you have this sort of veil there also. So the archway would be an archway of light, as you can see here with the Queen around the alcove. If you look in the Masonic Temple here, you can see the archways of light around the exterior. This is these archways of light, that's where the mage would stand in the middle. So it's quite fitting. It's also kind of a portal way, in a way, also around the edge of the circle. It's quite fitting. It's also kind of a portal way, in a way, also around the edge of the circle. Here in this depiction, you can see the light pillar in the centre with the participants around the circle. This would be the Olympic Games in London. Getting back to Trafalgar Square, you have the two fountains there. They would represent Jachin and Boaz in part. The pillars, of course, because they are pillars and they go down into the earth also. You have the checkered floor there. So the central pillar, you have the central pillar there with the mage raised, raised up on that central tree, the Corinthian pillar there. So the pillars are trees as well. This is alchemy, but that's the pillar would be in the center of the magic circle there, and you have the astral lions appearing out of that pillar also. This is alchemy, but that's the pillar would be in the center of the magic circle there, and you have the astral lions appearing out of that pillar also. So the gateway is basically an interdimensional portal in a way to the magic circle, but it is also I would suggest the archway representative of the light structure of the participant around the edge of the magic circle in this case. Here you can see a prior gateway that was put in the same place. It's a very logical place in between the veil, in between Jachin and Boaz, if you will. The entry to the wonder world of the interdimensional, if you will. Same thing at Luna Park in Sydney, or same thing at Luna Park in Melbourne. Here you see the maze, the labyrinth, if you will. You can think of the film The Labyrinth and the kind of magician in the centre of the labyrinth and all the rest of it. And the interdimensional creatures.